you answer the door.
Come in, won't you?
Be right out. The girl is Miss Rich, Vivian, Mr. Kent.
How do you do?
How do you do?
In California, I never missed a Chester Kent prologue. They were all so, what shall I say, intellectually devised.
Well, I'm glad you like them, Miss Rich. But I wouldn't call them exactly intellectual.
You're just modest. Everyone had a definite central theme. Brains, you know.
Well, maybe you're right at that.
Anything special?
Oh, I got some new ideas in that cat stuff. I wanted the outline.
It's on the desk.
Most prologues, Mr. Kent, are utterly commonplace. But yours have meaning. What was it Ruskin said? That intangible something.
Oh, Vivian, whatever happened to that boyfriend of yours? Is he still a bootlegger?
Man is so bourgeois at times.
Swell gal, though. Works like a slave.
Speaking of that, I was reading a most interesting book. Slavery in Old Africa. Have you read it?
I don't even have time to read my mail.
Oh, it's filled with the most fascinating pictures. All the women were slaves, you...
Hold it, Vivian. Eyes are coming.